two riders that have lapped the field. The field sprint will be for third, but of course, Heather will be